Hello everyone, Comey from New York here, photojournalist since 1973, here in the Big Apple, New York City. I want to just say very quickly, subscribe, hit the subscribe button. We're doing excellent. You guys are really enjoying these hundreds of how-to photography videos that I put out. Now, you have to hit the thumbs up button, please. Comment below or email me at blackandwhitephoto@aol.com. Okay, we're here at a park in New York City called Wolf's Pond Park. I'm gonna take photographs today, and you're gonna see all the photographs that I take with this beauty. Guys, this is the Nikon One V1 camera with the 30 to 110 Nikon one mount lens. This is an interchangeable camera, lens camera. Now, you have to understand a few things about this camera. I'm so excited about this camera. I've made many videos on it. I just can't make enough videos on it. I always find myself shooting with the Nikon V1. Lot of reasons. Probably the most important couple of reasons is the electronic viewfinder built in, the large screen in the back, the built-in image stabilization built into the camera, the IBIS, the 2.7 crop factor. Now listen, this lens, now if I take off this lens shade, right, this is just a lens shade. It's the Nikon 3605R, right? If I take that off, check out this lens. This is, in reality, if you were gonna do an equivalent on 35 millimeter, it's a 81 to 297 millimeter lens. Look at this. This whole thing fits in the palm of your hand. This is almost a 400 millimeter lens for the most beautiful, superb photographs you'll ever see. Now, one of the reasons I'm rolling this back out today to do another video is because vacation is coming. If I had to pick one camera that I always take with me on vacation, it's the Nikon One V1 camera. Guys, you have to understand a few things. The prices of these cameras. Right now, I just checked eBay today before I made this video. You can get just the body for about $129. There's tons of them on eBay in mint condition. If you want it with a lens, you're talking about $200 for the body and a lens. Just do your shopping. Okay, and you'll find great bargains. It takes an SD card, it takes a battery that is will last you all day. Look at the size of this battery, okay? Gorgeous. I only use Wasabi brand, not a sponsor. I use Wasabi for my professional work and my regular personal work. Okay, the ISO range on this camera is 100 to 3,200. That's plenty. Your low light situations. It's ultra lightweight. Now, on this camera, to bring down the price, there is no built-in flash. Flash is an option that you can buy. It's a teeny little thing. It slips into here, and it doesn't even use another battery. It uses the camera battery. So it's small, it's as small as a book of matches. So 10 megapixels, that's gorgeous. Okay. And this, I saved the best for last. 60 frames per second, 60 frames per second when you use electronic shutter on full resolution. This is the best bang for your buck. Now, as always, I'm going to show you photographs that I took with this camera, with this setup. You're going to watch them all through this video. All right? A couple of you guys have asked me, what strap system do I use? I have to keep looking because I don't know. It's called MOVO. MOVO. I don't know. It just works because I like neoprene, right? That's the padding in the back, right? It's good for these lightweight cameras and my big Nikon D3s and the Pentax 645D, really heavy cameras. Okay? It does have a movie. Well, I guess, you know, we had a saying when I was younger, the proof is in the pudding. I don't know where it came from, but the proof is, this Nikon 1V1 any good with the 30 to 110 Nikkor 1 lens? The proof is in the photographs. Be well, call my from New York saying, be good.